All welcome to my channel. This is Aastha, and guys, in this video we're going to discuss about a very good opportunity. This opportunity is for all the candidates who are looking for a job of software engineer. Google, they are hiring all the candidates for the position of software engineer 2021 batch. Okay, so if you guys belong to 2021, means you are in final year of your engineering, you can apply for the position, and job location is Bangalore and Hyderabad. It's a really good opportunity, guys. If you're looking for a job, just go ahead and apply for the same. You don't have to pay anything. No application charges are there. And we'll see in detail about the eligibility criteria, your job description, each and everything. So please do watch the video till the end. And if you're new to my channel, I would like to tell you, I used to make videos on daily job updates, latest job notifications, and how you can crack an off-campus drive. Okay, so if you are looking for a job or job change, or if you are looking for work from home options, please do subscribe to the channel for latest updates. Now we'll see about the minimum qualification that is required. So guys, if you have done your bachelor's degree or equivalent practical experience, means if you have done your BE or BTech, no specific branch is mentioned here, guys, but I believe all the candidates who have knowledge on Linux, Unix, Windows or Mac environment, distributed system, machine learning, information retrieval and TCP/IP can apply for the position. And if you have good experience, working experience, not mentally working experience, but if you have knowledge of projects or internship, or if you have any certification courses in C, C++, Java or Python, please do apply for the this position. And guys, if you want your CV get shortlisted, please highlight all those things in your CV. You need to highlight all the projects, all the assignments, all if you have done your certification courses, please highlight those things in your CV, okay, related to all the skills, so that your CV get shortlisted. Okay, and please apply for the opportunity, and please do share this video with all your friends in this pandemic situation. If anybody is looking for a job, it's a very, very important thing to share and help each other. Okay, so please do share this video with all your friends in all your WhatsApp groups, college groups, so that whoever is in requirement can apply for the position. Okay, and please do subscribe to the channel if you are looking for a job or job change. I'm going to update you regularly on all the latest jobs. Okay, so all if you want to apply, I'll give you a link in the description box. You can click on that link. That link will divert you to the official page of the company. From there you have to apply and update your CV and then upload it. Okay, so all the best, guys, and we'll meet in next video with a new update. Thank you.